I literally had a run earlier where I had to do a frame count because the run was that close and I lost my run by about 3 frames.
No.
I was 20 seconds ahead in N64 Rainbow Road. And I got hit with 3 shocks. Got hit with a blue shell and got punted off the track and finished in 7th place. It was absolutely brutal race.
Didn't you restart? Didn't you restart the moment you fell?
Because I thought I could still PB. Oh, and you probably noticed I have a neat little shock counter, so every time a shock goes off in a race, I can increase the counter. And I do it at the end of every race, so I just keep track of how many shocks happen in a race, and I just increment the counter. My last run had 24 shocks. I heard a red shell. Yep, I see one. I guess the red shell broke.
Question. In terms of loud, right, which is that you use?
Or I'm sorry, say that again.
If you are in terms of loud, which is generally better to use, they or wiggle.
What's better to use in terms of lounge? Are we talking 150 lounge or 200 lounge? Sorry, which one you cut out?
Both.
In both of them? I think it really depends on how you play. And I'm on 150, I use Yoshi, Mr. Scooty, Leaf Top, I use Yoshi, Mr. Scooty, and Azure Rollers with like Paper Glider or something. On 200, I use Yoshi on Mini Buggy with Azure Rollers and Cloud Glider.
You always use Cloud
Glider. I use Paper Glider on 150 since I'm on Scooty, and I think Cloud Glider looks really weird on Scooty.
Loki, why the wall of the park? It's the wall of the park for always kind of slap.
No, that's a shuffle. If only it was possible to outrun on this course.
Which track is the easy? Which track is the easiest to outrun a
blue shell? Top Cruise, you can outrun it from any fucking track. The only spot where you can't outrun is if the blue shell locks onto you right when you're coming out of cannon because you're too slow to speed back up and get away from it. That's the only spot in the course where you can't get away from a blue shell.
What's considered the hardest track to outrun a blue shell?
A course where you cannot outrun it on.
Such as?
Bone Dry Dunes. You cannot outrun on that course.
I was able to get ahead of a blue show for like 5 seconds, but after that, it's not logical. It's not
logical. No, I'm shot. The nice thing is if I get shocked, I can do 150cc strats, and I have a lot of them. Since I think if you get hit with a shock on 200, you're basically going at about 150cc speed. Maybe slightly slower. No, it's Blue Shell. I think I can technically outrun from here.
Are you gonna outrun me?
Yeah, I'm getting away from it. Let's go. Screw you, Blue Shell.
Don't. Wait. Question. Wouldn't Yoshi Valley be easier to outrun a Blue Shell since there's many paths?
You could technically just avoid the Blue Shell from locking on you entirely. If you drive onto the bridge, which is the furthest left path, when the Blue Shell hasn't locked onto you yet, it'll take the path right next to the bridge and it won't lock on. It'll take the path to the right of the bridge and it won't lock on to you. So you could just stop there for a brief second, let it fly past that path, and then it'll just drive until it despawns. I cannot believe I just outran that red. That was a very scary red shell. I got my defense item stolen, so I had to try and break the red shell on a wall, and I broke it on the mist. Block ruins. Oh, I fell off. And that's Blue Shell. Let's get past this. Okay, I got past this. Oh no, I'm getting shot. Shocks. 10 seconds behind out of Mushroom Cup. I've always been at least 10 seconds behind. I am not tricking off that second ramp. Okay, it might have actually been a good idea to trick off that second ramp. Pretty solid Mario circuit despite getting hit with shock. Yeah, my summer best literally is almost world record with Yoshi. I just keep getting horrible luck with items. matchup. Can I potentially just hit a trolley and not have to deal with you? The blue ship just knocked that trolley into the air, so I couldn't get hit by it.
And I'm gonna go to bed now. I'm extremely tired.
Alright, see you, Toshiro.
And I'll talk to you as soon as I woke up.
Yep.
Night.
See ya.
Yeah.
Alright, it is just me now. 7 for 8 on Shock so far. Surprised I did not get bumped there. Banana and that caused me to take blue shell. Got shocked. I should just stop putting the bananas down where I'm gonna drive. Can I just keep putting them down on tight lines? I should just throw them forward or something. Because the CPU's hitting them is never gonna benefit me. Anything that might help is if the one CPU in second gets hit by it, which is such a slim chance. I love how I immediately just put the banana down where I'm driving. CPUs will never go that tight. Shells in a row. I should just add a blue shell counter. Just because why the heck not? Just see how many times I also get blue shelled. Come on. I knew that red shell was coming. How convenient, I'm right in front of the glider. Let's save a spike at a time there. Some time here. So I'm staying relatively close to my run so far. Advantage of that. This is a nice little section to glide through. Another shock. Nice gold split. So my best is slowly inching towards sub hour. They're gonna charge a shotgun in the cannon, aren't they? Right now, target shot can be there. Kevin's gonna get target shot right there. An equally horrible place to get target shot at. Here goes my time save. I've only not been shocked on one race so far. bone dry beans I've ever driven. I'm waiting for the shock to ruin it. Well, I'm just not gonna get shocked at all. Well, that's an easy gold split by a huge amount. Let's go. Easy gold split. That's two races I haven't been shocked on. I literally had a streak of 12 races where I didn't get shocked. Well, I did get shocked, I'm sorry. I thought I was gonna get red shelled. I just wasted my super horn, so that opens me up to blue shell. If I don't get shocked here, I'll literally just go inside. You know what, that works. Better than the spike ball. I will take that Bowser Castle. Didn't get shocked again. Shocks are open. I wish that was my banana too. If I could shock like right at the line, then that's literally down to the fact that I hit my own banana. Didn't get shocked. That's three races in a row I didn't get hit with a shock. Yeah, that's three races in a row I didn't get shocked on. That's actually kind of crazy. We'll be right back. 4 counters. Yep, hand shot. The shock streak had to end at some point. That better not be there on the next lap. What's that green shell? Very good Mario Circuit despite the shock. Thank you. this is like the worst track to get shocked on because there's like no useful glider to take. Okay, I pulled the exact same items, just they're in opposite positions. Even a blue shell, alright. I will take that, even though I'm basically going to be tied with my run. Oh my god, I actually got fastness. That is ridiculous. Going at my banana. How convenient that I happen to still have my super form. I got shocked in this set, let's go. My funny thing is, I think I'm actually gonna gain time anyways. Just because of that fastness. Yeah, I still gain time. That's funny. I got food on this. Let's go. Get the time saves. Yep, get food on this again. Get shocked. Should get some time save here. And a gold split. Nice. I just want to make it to Leaf Cup because I have a lot of time save there to get because I got shocked 6 times in that cup. Oh, that was close. I'd be scared there for a second. I should be able to get to next set before I get ready to go. Never mind. Oh my god, I actually dodged it. Let's go. Screw you, Isabel. I hear another one. many red shells you got there, Estelle? Shock. The blue shell's gotta be in play. Or it will be in play. Hopefully that's a nice time save. Let's go. DK jungle without a shock, that is amazing. That would take insane luck to not happen. Alright, we're on to Leaf Cup. Got shocked 6 times in this cup. So each additional shock that I have to take is more time lost. Each shock that I don't take is more time save. We honestly gotta keep the trend going of me getting double shocked on Wario Stadium. My last 6 runs have gotten double shocked on Wario Stadium. I usually get shocked like right around here on... Actually, not there. I usually get shocked around like the 3 boost panels on lap 2. And then I get shocked a 3rd time like right before the last turn. So right here is where I usually get shocked the first time. I did not even see a banana there. Bunch of blooper. I think a CPU dropped the banana there and I just happened to land right on it. Yep, there's a shock. Is there a second one in play? Does not look like there's another one in play. Alright, I'm only getting shocked once. got some time save. Sherbert Land. I also took 2 shocks here in my run. I drifted the wrong way again. Nice slow trip. I didn't have invincibility frames to avoid that red shell. That took the shot I got hit so early before the red. That retro just broke itself on the ice. Let's go. Shockless Sherbert. Wow. Okay then. Not gold splitting because I hit one of the shy guys, but it's not even an issue. Okay, I didn't take any shocks in my run here on Music Park, so if I take a shock, it's automatic time loss, which I'm expecting to take one. I have my last couple runs. I just sat there. The center of the track there in case they throw a red. Drop one like right there. Nice, got miss. And got shocked. I don't even care. I made miss. I never make that miss without slowing down. Is my banana still there? No, it's not. If I jumped sooner, I think that would have been this. Okay, I took 2 shocks in Yoshi Valley. So if I don't take any shocks, that's pretty nice time gain. If I take a shock, that's still time gain. If I take 2 shocks, then it's just down to how well I drove. Shell. shock. That's also a really early shock, which I don't like. That means it's a really good chance I'll get shocked again. His CPU's tried to get me there. I'll take a mushroom on the ground. Please don't shock me again, CPUs. Okay, we're good. Should still gain some time. Not that much, though. Alright, one cup left. Making some nice time. Very good TikTok clock. Like, that's better than my... That's better than my 48 track run, does it? Like, my no item's 48 track run doesn't even run TikTok clock that well. I need to see what that split was. Granted, I had access to coins faster, but I'm still on relatively the same pace. That close to me. Or I think the Rosian is cheating. I've never seen CPU that close to me on this track. I got to dodge shock stun. Up your shot, I literally just had super hard. Shock. Alright. I'm gonna lose time because of that double shock. Which hurts, because My god, this run's been on pretty crazy pace so far. Alright, what CPU is gonna speak for? It's ready to go. Yeah, I even got shocked there. Nice. Alright, last course. I've taken 23 shocks. It was the opportunity for like one more. Slightly earlier, so I think that's 101.40. And 24 shocks. 101.39. Pretty nice finish there. I don't know what that's ranked. Definitely a pretty decent time for the amount of shocks I took. Definitely drove a lot better this run. And I gained time on tracks where I didn't play as well in my PB.